morning, a crash involving a motorcycle and a van has killed one person in Newcastle County. The crash happened early this morning at the intersection of Route 202 northbound and Fairfax Boulevard. The cause of this crash is now under investigation.